was Friday afternoon and I'd stayed late at the office to button up a few final details for a major speaker speaking at a conference in Texas early Monday morning.
It's Sunday afternoon. We're just finishing up watching a Wallace and Gromit video and my phone rings. It's Barrett, our president.
Hey Ken, it's Barrett.
Hey Barrett.
We have an emergency. Speaker's on his way to the hospital. He's planned to speak tomorrow morning at 8 a.m.
Whoa.
I'm in a wedding. I'm actually about to walk down the aisle as a groomsman. Can you please coordinate with the client and the team and find some alternatives? And then I'll regroup with you in a couple hours and we'll figure out how to take care of this situation.
Okay, go do your wedding. We've got this. We'll talk to you soon.
And we quickly kicked into high gear and ran a search in our database and made a few strategic phone calls to speakers we had great relationships with. And luckily we found some great options.
I got a text message and called immediately. It was Ken from Big Speak. He explained the situation. They had a need for a speaker about 4 hours away. I jumped into my car at O-Dark 30 and just started driving. We'd worry about the paperwork later.
Our audience just loved Tom. He was so inspiring and warm and gave us so much content. He answered all our questions and we just couldn't have been more impressed with such a high caliber presentation at such short notice. It couldn't have been better.
And the next day after the event, Tom received a letter from the CEO. Tom, expressing my personal thanks for not only coming to the rescue at the 11th hour and also for delivering an awesome message with impactful life lessons for all 2,000 of us. Our team could not have been more delighted to be associated with Colditz's brand of leadership, candor, integrity, grit, and compassion. Thanks again for giving each of us much higher targets as leaders.